The rates have been increasing significantly.
As COVID creeps back into Northeast Ohio, many people are wondering, how reliable are the at-home tests with the latest strain?
Our rapid antigen kits are still effective at detecting these subvariants.
According to Dr. Lisa Stempak with University Hospitals, many at-home and rapid test expiration dates have been extended by the Food and Drug Administration by a few months.
As part of the free rapid antigen test initiative, in particular, I think it was the iHealth kit that the FDA did put out a notice to extend the expiration date.
However, Stempak said that many people may need more than one before they get a positive result.
24 to 48 hours after the first test to confirm the result.
So let's say you take an at-home test and you end up testing positive. Are you actually required to tell anybody? And is there a way for you to report it to public health officials?
You're supposed to report it to the health district.
According to Health Commissioner Donna Skoda, Summit County Public Health has an online portal where residents can report positive results.
It's not really enforceable simply because we don't know who takes the test. It is still a Class A reportable disease. You're supposed to report the disease to us, but a lot of people choose not to.
Skoda said people should throw away tests that have expired beyond the extension dates.
They know what to do. They stay home 5 days. They wear a mask. And we're grateful for that.
That allows us to see really what the positive prevalence rate is in our community.